business friend. I pack a bag and fled. Living only in Asheville, Austria. And a lipstick on my bed.